Colonel Gilam. I hope you got what you needed.
You have provided me with much more than I needed.
Why did you release us? You could have seen the way we faced death.
It wasn't necessary. I have learned all I needed to know. Would you like me to share some of my conclusions?
Not interested.
Oh, of course you are. You are too inquisitive not to want to know. You seem to find no tranquility in anything. You struggle against the inevitable. You thrive on conflict. You are selfish, yet you value loyalty. You are rash, quick to judge, slow to change. It's amazing you've survived. Be that as it may, as species, we have no common ground. You are too aggressive, too hostile, too militant.
During this period, you too have been evaluated. It would seem that we have at least one thing in common.
Oh?
Curiosity.
The point is well taken, Captain. Perhaps that is a trait we share.
And perhaps we shall meet again. But next time, it will be out here among the stars.